the ancient Egyptians used the infused blue lotus red wine for lovemaking. I think what it was because of that spiritual connectivity that they found with blue lotus. I think what they found basically, as I can, you know, understand from what I've read, they used it as a means of maybe a tantric type of connection with their partner, where it was spiritual, you know, it was a spiritual connection beyond just the normal realm.